Is this horse abuse? It looks pretty innocent, but when you look at the details, it is not. They are supposedly exercising injured horses, which is great, but when you look very close, they are actually whipping the horse. And this horse is injured, but they are running him at full speed and whipping the horse at the same time. Is this horse abuse or is it okay? Write your vote in the comments.